In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to prevent a workbook from being saved, if a condition is met. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.